Yesterday we left Puerto Rico and headed to Culebra, this little island here. We anchor right in this harbor and there is a bridge connecting this little piece of land and the island. Let me show you. We're off to see some interesting stuff under the bridge. Dream home. All in wood with a big terrace around, right on the water. What else do you like about it?
And a dock to put a boat, to go fishing. It's paradise.
Yeah, it's a cage to go lobstering sometimes and after to sell it to locals and tourists. We stay here?
Not yet. We have to go over the world before.
Yeah, but we have a design.
Yeah.
Good. That's amazing, this harbor, huh? It's a huge, huge place, so a lot of boats can anchor here. And the water is super clear. Just because it has a grass on the bottom, it looks like black, but we can see the grass and the sea stars. If it were Bahamas, it would be like super turquoise like there. I also was able to visit an Orthodox church and met people with who I was able to speak my native language. You are happy?
Hard to say, but we just make a test. Before we go to 450 PSI, and now I can go to almost 800 PSI, so it's a good news. We're gonna have about 60 liters by hour. I cannot make a complete test because I plug that from outside with it's just a test situation. Of course, I will have to make a true test on 1 hour, but I have to finish everything. I have a problem with a circuit breaker. I have to change it because it is, I have to say it, made in China. So I'm gonna make something serious. Looks better, looks good. To be sure everything is okay, I cannot say that now. So as soon as we finish completely, I'm gonna make a complete report on this water maker because we saw so many people interested in that.
We're heading to Culebrita. We actually are moving to another harbor inside the Culebra because over there we will have an easier access by dinghy to Culebrita. Yesterday we got here in the darkness, so let's see how it looks outside. This is the island of Culebrita. Yesterday we tried to anchor just in a different harbor of Culebra, but finally we got here because it was dark already. And that's the island where nobody lives. And there is only one interesting spot. It's an old lighthouse. And that's where we're going to go now.
Thank you. one. Brand new. But even it doesn't lock. So I have that. Should be straight, it is angled, so I have to find a solution. I have to go in to see what's happening.
Okay.
Bye bye. Oh no, 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 no. I'm too tall to do that. Bonne nuit.
So?
So,
will be fixed?
Of course, I have to find a solution. It's not funny at all.
Beautiful Culebrita. Because of wind and swells, we have to leave this place today, and we are heading to St. Thomas. It's 18 miles passage. No cooking for us, so we will be more sailing. And according to the wind and the distance, we will need like around 4 or 5 hours. But it's old one, or what it's doing here? Because
I don't know what it's doing here. They are not all racing in the same time, so there is some race here around sometimes. So.
But the gray one or the dark one?
No, the gray one with the orange cap and rudder. That's the one. But the other one, it looks smaller.
We should remember where we parked ours. It was busy day today, Ajak.
Yes.
This morning we snorkeled at Culebrita, we flew the drone, we sailed here to St. Thomas, we anchored here, we went to buy groceries, and now we are having a very simple dinner, just pasta with cheese and butter. And tomorrow morning we are heading to St. John's. So dinner and dodo. Thank you very, very much to all our supporters and followers. Our community is growing and more people have joined our trip. You are the one who help us to improve our videos and encourage us looking for new horizons.
Thank you very, very much.
If you are a true follower, please consider becoming a patron on patreon.com. You can support us as low as for $2 per video. This is about 25 cents a day. In return, we promise to deliver an adventurous episode along our way once a week. See you in St. Thomas next week. Bye bye now.